This video of the 2011 Tuscaloosa, Alabama tornado was recorded by an ATM camera as the tornado passed within its field of view. ATM machines are often thought to be nearly indestructible, but this twister would have been worthy of making an exception to that rule had it been much closer to the recording machine. In the meantime, 12% of the city was destroyed by the tornado, and 64 people lost their lives along its path of destruction. Not many videos exist of the EF4 tornado that struck Mayfield, Kentucky on December 10th, 2021, since it occurred at night and sent many would-be cameramen running for shelter. However, the CCTV cameras at Mayfield Electric and Water Systems kept rolling throughout the disaster. The scene they present doesn't fully do justice to the intensity of a storm that left 57 people dead, but the effect is still astounding. Most of Mayfield's electrical and water infrastructure was also destroyed, and the entire town was left without either service for days on end. CCTV cameras at Clinic Pharmacy in West Liberty, Kentucky, managed to film a high-end EF3 tornado that touched down on March 3, 2012. As the tornado took down buildings and tore off roofs, just a handful of those that it damaged or destroyed along its path. In the center of the city, almost every structure was damaged, and the path of the tornado was about 3/4 of a mile wide. For people nearby, the tornado must have seemed like it was anywhere and everywhere at the same time, as it took apart their town, killing 10 people and injuring over 100 more while it was on the ground. On April 15, 2011, Jason and Desiree Miller were returning to their Tushka, Oklahoma home when their neighborhood appeared squarely in the path of a tornado that dealt high-end EF3 damage to significant parts of the town, causing 2 deaths in the process. Trees start falling over in the intense wind and driving rain just as the Millers pull in, and without time to make it inside, the two parents seek shelter behind a steel fence. They cover their 2 children with their bodies, as the debris whipped up by the tornado practically eviscerates their neighborhood. The Nashville tornado of 2020 was an unpleasant surprise due to its occurrence in the middle of the night and the fact that it struck a major American city head-on, leaving 5 people dead in the aftermath. The security footage that you see here doesn't capture the human factor or allow an interactive view of the twister, but nothing can fully capture the terror associated with being awoken by such a disaster in the dead of night, as your once sturdy home starts to shake around you.